woke up with my toolie, what it do? Meet me in the alley with the troops. I got red shooters, I got blue. Let that thing down and point at you.
Alrighty, baby, so we are back, and today we're doing a little ball of volunteering, kind of giving back to the community. We're here at the Boys and Girls Club right here in, where are we at, Exeter?
We're in Exeter, Boys and Girls Club in Exeter.
Kind of giving back a little bit. We don't know what today's gonna entail. All we know is we're gonna have some fun. Take you along with us. Let's go.
All right, guys, we're gonna have them do a quick demonstration of what you guys did, but it'll look like what MMA fighters, how it looks. So when you guys grow up, maybe you'll, with enough practice, you can look like these guys. Brandon will go ahead and go first, and then Marcus will go second, so enjoy.
On your bottom, you can go second.
So everyone starts on that wall, and there's one shark. You have to tag them, and then the person becomes a shark.
A shark has a pool noodle.
And you have to hit them with a pool noodle. But don't hurt them.
Shout out to the 80 boys.
Boys and girls, that wraps it up here at the Boys and Girls Club of Exeter.
A lot of running.
We played what is it? Sharks and Mims?
Sharks and Nemos?
Sharks and Nemos. I don't think I've ever played that actually. They don't have that in Mexico. But
they went there.
It was a good experience. It was fun. Got to hang out with the kids, some of the fighters. And we'll see you guys there August 21st, maybe.
August 21st. It's going to be big. 80 boys are making history, baby.
Look at this guy, dude. Perfect.
She miss it. I grab a neck, she look up, then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. I like the post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bands and I breach it. This gun ain't gon' jam and I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chilling. But I send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a swat and I caught up. They call for my artists, they making me offers. I don't even bargain, I start from the bottom. I can't let them down, walk around with my guard on.
I'm out.
First round didn't go as planned. Whew. Had us in the first half. All right.
This is the most exercise I've done last 5 years.
I'm gas.
Up, he hit the corner. Nigga said, "Wop, wop, 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 wop. Get out the game, nigga.
Wop, wop." I'm not gonna lie to you guys. You guys have ever tasted paint?
Yeah.
Tastes fucking gross. Disgusting. Tastes almost like a bean boozled bean that's soiled milk.
Salute to the men and women serving. I can't do this shit. Thank you for doing it.
Alrighty, so we just wrapped up taking a shower. As you can see, we're all nice and clean, ready to go to dinner right now. I'm just kidding. So right now we're at Ross. As you know, sometimes 80 boys, aka me, I don't always come prepared sometimes, a little late. But as you know, I forgot my clothes. So we're going to get some dinner right now, get some food. A little food challenge, a little throwback. So. Have to clean up a little bit, can't go like this. Let's go.
And that's work.
This one.
And you get a plate. And you get a plate. And you get a plate. And you get a plate.
Let's go.
I get a plate. Are you subscribed? If you're not subscribed, you don't get a plate. I know you're probably subscribed. You get a plate. Drop a like below, baby.
Well, we're back. Last time we tried this, we did not finish it. This time we came back with the boys. We got reinforcements. I don't think we can finish it today. We're hungry. It's been a long day after fucking paintball. We're gonna knock this bitch out. Look how big this is, man.
Hey, can we drop a burrito montage? Should we drop a burrito montage? How big it is?
Uno, dos, no tres, y el tato. We got bitches shaking ass in a lotto. Big chop knocking nigga out zapatos. Still getting
queso like nachos. There you have it, boys. We finished officially the Atacama burrito. Hey, boys, you know how we do, baby. There we go. Shout out to the Aurelius again. Shout out Edwin. Thank you for always taking care of the boy, baby.
Hey, look, that's why you don't let fireworks in the backyard. It gets a little dangerous. But you gotta live on edge a little bit. So when that happens, you let us some more, baby.
I told you! They're the 50-50 chance that shit might go.
Yeah. Card check, card check.
Super.
Court.
Hey, so you know, Fortnite, you play your hops.
I'm not known for my hops, alright?
Hello?
You have to do the truffle shovel?
You gotta show your ass cheeks, bro. That's the initiation.
Alright, I'll show my tits.
Go ahead, show the tits. You gotta show something. You gotta show something to get in. This ain't free, man.
The man, the myth, the person better than Dana, Jordan.
There it is. Right there.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
That's so hard, bro.
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna do it, man.
Check the cops.
Oh, too fucking late. Oh, fuck. Put this shit up. Hey, did it get you?
Yeah, you burned this dude.
Show the skin.
Oh.
Hey, I watched some of the clips with the wingman and you.
You did, bro.
He fucking saved me right now.
I was like, dude.
Hey, I shot like two. One grazed you and the other one hit Yoey right in the ass. I seen that.
No, one hit me bad on the arm right now.
I saw the one.
Can I come over? I'll drive here at 2 in the morning. Let me in. I'm going to get a pot and a pan and put fucking like 1,000 firecrackers in his room or something.
Nuts, yeah.
Yeah. If they say yes, I'll let you.
Hey, all I'm saying is, I didn't take a bullet for nothing, guys.
fucking burn the fuck out of me. Alrighty, so that wraps it up for the big meeting. As you guys saw, we met Dana White. We had some fun. Dan had a little too much fun.
Not too much fun.
But the boys always have fun, baby. So we will catch up with you later. We'll see you then.
I'll be bumping through the streets, but you can hear me though. In a drop top, baby, we be cruising slow. Only blowing on the show you how we roll. You can come up on my lane, I took a different road.